With nearly a dozen of high-pitched campaign rallies by the BJP and several rallies by the Congress, the campaigning for the first phase of parliamentary elections 2019 ended in Assam today, where the top political guns were engaged in a high decimal campaign to attract voters. On the last leg of campaigning, Chief Minister Sarbanand Sonowal today addressed two public meetings to pitch for the BJP and Tezpur constituency candidate. Launching a worldwide campaign, State Finance Minister Himanta Biswa Sarma partook in a roadshow at Baihata Charali, followed by similar campaigns at Kaki, Brahmapur, Lahori Ghat and Rongia. The BJP also roped in actress Rupa Ganguly to campaign for the party candidates in Lamding, Hailakandi and Patharkandi. Intensifying the electioneering on the last day of the poll campaign, BJP's Jorhat constituency candidate Tapan Gogoi, during his campaign trail, sought the support of the members of the legislative assemblies under the Jorhat constituency. Dilip Saikia, the BJP candidate for the Mangaldoi constituency, has left no stone unturned to ensure that he reaches out to all the voters. Saikia also added spice to his canvas by singing traditional zikir songs at the public meet to attract voters from the minority community. And on the final day of the campaign, BJP's Karimganj candidate Kripanath Malla stated that he sees no strong candidate against him from the constituency in the Lok Sabha contest and said that his competitor and the AIUDF candidate Rashishram Biswas had as a public representative. Meanwhile, Congress candidates Gaurav Gogoi and Pawan Singh Ghatawar enlisted the support of Bollywood actress Nagma through a roadshow and Tarun Gogoi at Teok to attract voters on the last day of campaigning ahead of the first phase. The five parliamentary constituencies that will go to polls in the first phase on Thursday are Koliabor, Tezpur, Jorhat, Dibrugarh and Lakhimpur respectively. Bureau Report, Northeast Live.